It's finally time. The best MDI teams around the world are here, and we are ready to face off.
Look at the amount of damage Shella is doing on this destruction. Warlock just completely annihilating
his pet.
Going up to 200k DPS.
That is just insane.
Every one of these teams qualified for global finals with one thing in mind: to prove that they are the best.
Incarnation has just now gotten to their pull. Everything is active. The Bloodlust pop, Ashen Hollow, and Wings down. Echo needs to kill one of these Crash Mobs in the next 10 seconds, or this is going to be the series for Incarnation. And that's it. Incarnation has taken this series and this tournament. Oh my god, what a debut for this squad.
These teams are competing for the lion's share of $300,000 in our most competitive finals to date. But at the end of the day, only one team can claim the title of MDI champion.